Uncle Mo's house.
Okay, let's go.
This is Professor Eugene Bartholomew Liverwurst, the greatest professor the world has ever seen. And today, we're talking about dinosaurs. Travel with me to a place, a land before time, as we explore the dinosaur.
Indominus Rex, Camarasaurus, Amargasaurus, Gigantosaurus. That's a big dinosaur, Gigantosaurus. Warosaurus. Wow, he has spots. Warosaurus. Warosaurus. Iguanodon. 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 Ankylosaurus. 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 Carnotaurus. Carnotaurus. Pterodactyl. Pterodactyl. Dilophosaurus. Dilophosaurus. Spinosaurus. 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 Styracosaurus. Styracosaurus.
It looks just like the Triceratops, but this is a Styracosaurus.
Styracosaurus. Styracosaurus. Styracosaurus. Triceratops. 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 Baby T-Rex. Omeosaurus. Omeosaurus. Allosaurus. Momentosaurus. Stegosaurus. Stegosaurus. Parthiosaurus. Pachyosaurus. All my people OG. Parasaurolophus. Yes, I'm talking to you, Parasaurolophus. Israel. The T-Rex. The king of all dinosaurs. The Tyrannosaurus Rex. Look at the T-Rex. That's a big dinosaur. The T-Rex. Tyrannosaurus Rex. I hope you enjoyed yourself at this Jurassic Dinosaur Park. Ooh, look at those dinosaurs. They are so big. Is that a volcano? The volcano's erupting. See you for now, boys and girls. Gotta go. Bye.
Hello and welcome to Newsroom. This is Tyrone Bropaul bringing you a special report. Why was the Stegosaurus such a good volleyball player? because he could really spike the ball. What came after the dinosaur? Give up? Its tail. What do you call a sleeping dinosaur? A dino snore. Why did the dinosaur cross the road? To eat the chickens on the other side. Michael, quick, told me that joke. What do dinosaurs use on their kitchen floors? Reptiles.
Uncle Mo's house.
Okay, let's go.